Stretching north and south of the equator in West Africa are vast areas of dense forests and swamplands as yet unexplored by white men. A virgin territory penetrated only by the great Congo River and its tributaries. Here in this wild, steaming portion of the dark continent is the home of the Pongo, native name for the gorilla. It was here on the fringe of gorilla territory, in a nameless native village inhabited by a tribe of fierce Negritos, an incident occurred which was destined to startle the civilized world.
Civilization, the precious diary of Dr. Theodore.
Give you my word of honor.
You must succeed. For if you don't, the most astounding anthropological discovery of the ages will be lost to the world, and I will have lived in vain.
How do you somehow not worry? Why don't you escape with me? The glory of such a discovery should go to you.
10 years ago, I might have attempted it. But now it's too late. You are still young enough to have a fighting chance. Now, follow my instructions, my friend, and good luck to you.